Welcome to the first annual Kids Incorporated Dance Contest. Are we ready to boogie or what, huh? All right. We'll be watching our contestants very carefully, and a grand prize will be awarded on the basis of originality, style, personality, and technique. So, let it begin. Mickey, won't you tell us who our first contestant is?
Okay. All right, our first contestant is...
Carla Martin.
And how old are you, Carla?
8 years old.
How long have you been dancing?
Since I was just 3 years old.
3 years old? You've been dancing for 5 years? And what song are you going to dance to?
Footloose.
Footloose. Okay. Here's Carla Martin going to get Footloose. Let her do her thing. All right.
Yes, you are. I'm so glad Raleigh got the onus to let us have this dance contest here.
Me too. Everyone's having such a great time.
I know. Who do you think is going to win?
I don't know. They're all so great.
I know. Come on, let's go dance.
All right.
Thank you. Thanks. And here's Gloria with contestant number two.
Can you introduce yourself?
My name's Derek Young.
My name's Lloyd Blue, and I'm 9 years old.
What are you guys going to do for us today?
Breakdance.
Breakdance? You two like?
Yes.
Okay, here they are with Freakazoids, Derek Young and Lloyd Blue. Let's give them a nice round of applause.
Freakazoid robots, please report to the dance floor.
Take me to your dancer, I'll be your freak.
are to rock and roll and entertain your very soul. They are Kids Incorporated.
Let me enter that contest. I'd love one of these.
Thank
you. Okay. Hey, look, there's the kid with contestant number 3.
All right.
Okay, what's your name?
Hi, my name's Danielle Sandifer. I'm 13 years old, and I'm in the 7th grade.
And yours?
My name's Tiffany Brady. I'm 12 years old, and I'm also in the 7th grade.
Okay, everybody, get ready to get down, because here comes Tiffany Brady and Danielle Sandifer.
Thank you.
music. That was great. Now here's Gloria with our fourth and final contestant.
Hi, what's your name?
Ten. And how old are you?
Ten.
Do you have any, when breakdowns and dance, do you guys like have any street names or do you all go by the same name?
Little Wizard.
Let's welcome the Little Wizard with There's No Stopping Us.
On the grand prize winners. Let's all get up and dance!
All right, is everybody ready to find out who the grand prize winners are?
Yeah!
All right. Now remember, the grand prize will be awarded on the basis of originality, style, personality, and technique, okay?
All right,
the envelope, please. Gloria, you do the honors.
Thank you, Mickey.
The grand prize winner of the first annual Kids Incorporated Dance Contest is...
I'm so excited.
Tiffany Brady and Diana!
All right.
And here's your prize. And since there are never any losers at the plate, all of our remaining contestants will receive the Samuel Sports Store Radio Cassette Player.
Bye! Right.
We'd like to thank all of our fantastic dancers.
But right now, it's time for everybody to get